Oh, there's one. Right, as soon as it dropped, he ate it.
There's the first cat of the day.
There's another one. This guy feels around the same size as the last one. He's a little bit tougher, actually. Feels a little bit bigger, just a tiny bit. I'd say 3 pounds, 4 pounds solid. Well, this guy's kicking. This feels like a turtle, probably. Oh no, it's a catfish. It's a catfish. He's not shaking that much, though. Feels a little bit nicer. I'm gonna go get my net. Maybe a one-man job. Actually, still another small guy. Around the same size as the last one. It's flying really hard. There's another one. 2 pounds. Feels a little bit small again. Okay, yeah, the sun's really hot today. Feels small again. Not too big. Maybe a little bigger, I don't know. Wait. I think a little bit bigger than the first one. My buddy this morning caught 28. So let's see if we can have the same luck. But he was out here early in the morning. A little bit nicer, I think it's a little bit nicer, yeah. He's not coming up, it's a nicer one. I can't see him yet. Oh, I can see him. Oh, he's a little fighter. Let's see. Oh, it's still a small one, wow. Actually, he's a little bit bigger than the first one. Not as big as the second one, though. He's pretty decent, average. There it is. And there's a turtle right there. Alright, this is number 4. The sun's getting really brutal now. I have a pretty good spot. At the same time, I don't want to injure myself by getting sunburned. How big is this guy? It's a small guy. They're all little tiny ones today. Still waiting for that monster to come on. Yeah, I think it's the smallest one of the day, probably. All right, guys, we are joined here with, what's your name?
Hi, Jim.
And can you show us what you caught right now? Can you pull him up? He caught a good little ray fish. One kitty. Catfish, that's a nice cat. And two little trout. What'd you catch those trout off of?
Powerbait.
And what about that cat?
Night crawlers.
All right, man, good job.